Diego, this will be your house for the next 3 years. How are you feeling after this transfer?
Yes, good. I'm happy to be here and make a part of the family PAOK, and also to see the city and the people in the stadium. And I heard a lot about PAOK, and I want to see with my own eyes. I want to make the city happy.
What does this transfer mean for you?
Yeah, it's a new step. I was in Turkey. It was, I think, it was good. And now I make a new step to a new place, new country, and I hope to help the club to get so high as it possible be.
In this new challenge, you will find familiar faces. Giolis, which was your teammate in Kayserispor. You know Djalma Campos from Turkish
yes.
League, and Gary from Feyenoord.
Yes.
This means fast adaptation for you.
Yes, always nice when you come to a new club to see guys you know, because then it's more easy to get in the team. And I see that the team is also really young, and I like this, and I want to help everybody.
Back in Turkey, they called you something like William because of your appearance.
Yeah.
How would you describe yourself as a player?
No, I'm a normal player. I like to make action, give the pass, and also make the people happy to come to the stadium and play some football to make everybody happy. I like this the most.
Also, Diego is not what you call a typical Dutch name. Yeah. Is it football related?
Yeah, a little bit. I asked my father many times, and he said, yes, we do like Maradona. And then he said, next day, no, I know this name. I want to give you this name. This, I don't know exactly how it is.
Is Diego Maradona your football idol?
No, he was a good player, but he was not my idol. Not my idol.
With what would you be satisfied after the end of your first season at PAOK?
Yes, a difficult question, but I think we want to make the supporters happy, and I hope we can play for the first two places, and with all the luck of God, we can get the cup. And I hope we can prove in the Europa League and maybe in the Champions League.